Yes.
Oh, I love our irony-free dancing.
I enjoy that dance each week. For the people listening, we did a little dance there. That's what we do in that moment.
If I was worthy enough to be filmed, that's something that you could see on your Q channel.
You're being filmed right now. Of course, we don't know when it'll air or
is there
or
an
how.
Outtakes bin?
By the way,
that's where you'll find
everywhere
Elvira
we were Kurt. In Edmonton last week.
Yeah.
Everywhere we go, you know, Edmonton. They said, "Where's Elvira Kerr?" And then the crowd cheered. I think things are turning around. People really like you.
I think this might be the start of something. It's too bad I'm leaving you to become a roadie for Diamond.
I was very sad that you weren't there. It's always a sad occasion when you're not at our live shows.
I love being there. It's
who's in today's Cultural Hall of Shame? Who's getting inducted into the Cultural Hall of Shame?
It's going to be. You would think that it was Justin Bieber's clothes, mm-hmm. especially the meggings, which I'm a full frontal attack on. But it's bacon shave cream this week.
I'm sorry, Sean.
Bacon shave cream.
Bacon
You're a man
shaving cream.
Who doesn't have this issue because you have forsaken smooth, clean skin?
I trim.
Do you? Would you ever consider using bacon shave cream?
No.
Exactly. Shame.
I don't eat the
on
mammals.
The existence of the. It's. I don't know why.
What if some of it gets into my mouth? It would be awkward.
You don't eat bacon?
I would rather veggie shaving cream.
Oh, I didn't.
I don't
know
eat
this.
Bacon.
I didn't. Oh,
you know
that. No.
I haven't
I
eaten
know?
Bacon for two decades.
Would you use pistachio shave cream? This
would be really? There's bacon shaving cream?
Bacon shave cream. I mean, and it's just the latest. There's been a rash of bacon-scented products, and I'm over all of this, right? Right.
Were you ever enthusiastic about it? You're over it now?
It's an unnecessary trend. I love bacon.
Right.
Okay, and this is what's bothering. As a bacon lover, as a bacon fan, who doesn't love?
A bacon
the
advocate.
Crackle,
yes.
The scent. I'm a maven. I'm a connoisseur of the bacon. I love pork. I will lick a pig if it goes by. If it walks by slowly enough, I can get my hands on it. This is
You'll
what I will
lick
do. That's
the
how
pig.
Dedicated
yes.
I am to bacon. But there's only one place I want to smell bacon on bacon. I don't want to walk into I don't want to walk into a barber shop and think that I need to order brunch along with my mullet. Do you understand? Why are you putting the bacon scent in the shave cream? Because it's trendy, and I find this so aggravating.
There's other bacon products.
Already bacon things. There's like bacon roses.
Right.
Aren't you buying it for the rose? Have you had a problem with the rose smell? Oh, if only these roses smelled like a garnish for my
the
burger.
The Diamond Rings crew are very freshly shorn.
They
ask
are.
Them
How
they
would you
use
guys would you use bacon scented? No, there's a.
I'll talk to my manager, see what he can hook up. If we... I'll try it if I don't have to pay for it.
Suddenly Switzerland is moving to their free swag. Then all of a sudden it's like, that's what we sponsored by, bacon shave cream. Come see Diamond Rings.
We have a malleable set of morals here in the Diamond Rings crew.
But does that appeal to you?
Not particularly,
these,
I agree.
Who are these men who want to wear...
Who, I don't know.
Like
are these the men who have the bacon-scented candles? Somehow we've associated, and we're just assuming
Shawnee,
it's all men.
You're a,
right?
Would
there
you,
are women
would you
who
use
have,
the bacon... shaving cream?
Well, I just think I know where bacon belongs.
Where is that?
Like in the pan, like on the plate.
Boy, that
not
was such an open-ended
not on my
answer.
Face.
But like, you listen, we're also being we're leaving out half of the population. Women shaves the women use shave cream. Do you want to? I don't know. You're running somewhere. You're walking. You cross your legs as you sit in a chair, and someone's like, "I smell a pig. I smell bacon. I suddenly want to put you with a piece of lettuce. I want to take your calf. I want to put it into the calf of your leg, and I want to put it into a sandwich with some mayonnaise and some lettuce and some tomatoes."
Right. It's unsavory, is what you're saying.
But it's incredibly popular, and I say we have to put an end to it. I mean. Is there going to be bacon chewing gum? Are you going to walk into the dentist's office and that's the scent that they put into the... Because it's so popular. Everyone loves bacon. We've got to... It's good.
You know what my thing is? Leave the pigs alone.
Okay,
Gian,
listen, we thought of the children with the nudity. Let's think of the piglets. Do you know how confusing it is to a tiny little piglet?
To see nudity on the streets of San Francisco?
Well, that, I mean...
Or to smell a freshly shaved man.
To walk past a rose and have it smell like, are you my mother? No, it's a rose that for some reason smells like a piece of bacon.
Elvira Kurtz inducting bacon shaving cream
just
into the Cultural
like
Hall of Shame. Comedian, writer,
smelling like soap.
Curator of Q's Cultural Hall of Shame. See you next week.
Bacon is for brunch.